This is the third week of our annual stewardship campaign. We have already talked about the sources of our income and how we spend it. Today we will talk about why we pledge. Why do we pledge? As members and friends of our congregation, we pledge our financial support to contribute to the vitality of our church's ministry and outreach. In fact, most of our annual budget, about 70%, comes from pledges. So next year's plans hinge on each of us doing our parts. Why do we pledge? We pledge as we are able because church matters. This church, our church, challenges us and comforts us. It provides support for adults, children, and youth to engage in the lifelong process of spiritual growth. Our church actively cares for our most vulnerable neighbors. It is a place where all are welcome, where strangers become friends, and where friends become like family. Why do we pledge? We pledge as we are able to express our gratitude for the good work of our pastors and staff, the programs that enrich our lives. We pledge because we want to say thanks. Thank you, God, for the blessings we know, and thank you, God, for this community of people who walk together with faith, hope, and love. What we pledge to the church will vary from person to person. We don't all have equal means, but as members and friends of this church, each of us does what we can to strengthen our church and the community it seeks to serve. A pledge is an estimate of how much money we plan to give to the church in the coming year. It is not a binding contract. A pledge is your plan to donate to the church in 2021. Circumstances can change, and pledges may be revised up or down, depending on your situation. The average annual pledge last year was $2,217. But of course, there is no pledge too small and none too big. We can fulfill our pledges online at our website, miducc.org, or by mailing pledge cards to the church office at 30 North Pleasant Street. You can tell us when you pledge how you will fulfill your promise, weekly or monthly or annually, or whatever is easiest and most comfortable for your personal budget. We ask that all pledges, your intentions, be made by the end of October, by whichever method you choose. Please consider your pledge prayerfully. This is Muffin Carruthers. Thanks for listening.